Just freehand it, yeah. Fuck it. Right on, cowboy. And it's Big Dick Dudley.
Pleasure from heaven, can even score abroad at the 7-11. These are fucking whores walking bowling for weeks, banging out the muffin fucking 3-day streaks, pounding out the bus fucking making bitches scream at the top of their lungs while the big dick gleams in the fucking light, mustering for pussy juice. Can't wear a rubber cause it acts like a noose. That's 2C8 and Big Dick Dudley from fucking, so he's barebacking and the chicks are still sucking, swatting down the knob, fucking licking up the stem, worshiping the cock like a royal fucking gem. A big dick wrestler who's among the fucking best. Dudley always leads the chicks away from the fucking rest.
And you'd be fucked up substantially. He'd walk out slow to a standing ovation, and all the chicks be waiting for the total penetration. An unmovable foundation, fucking with no lubrication. So hard you fucking see constellations. Fucking big dick, hit you with the dick tremor, leaving cuts wetted and some shipwreck survivors. From Dudley Mills, twisted steel section. Big dick, born with a massive erection. Never needed no protection. Bubba right up in this section. And Devon and Little Spike up in this section. A real life badass, punching through plate glass. Alex fucking Rizzo fucking should have gone world class. Died in New York but born in New Jersey. Big dick, Dudley fucking no fucking mercy.
Dick Dudley and a lot of guys from his generation of wrestlers, and they were all dying young. We have a lot of drug casualties, steroid casualties, and maybe just a casualty of just wrestling, the lifestyle, and that's what causes steroids, you know, bigger and party, but they do also to blow steam. And just the tragedy that died so young, like a lot of the wrestlers from the 80s and 90s. You see, there's just a lot of casualties, like Big Boss Man, and people like that. And now we got Benoit.
How would you sum up Big Dick Dudley as a wrestler?
Well, Big Dick Dudley, a guy, first Dudley wrestlers, and ECW, and saw him wrestle late in his career in Long Island wrestling organization, public access. I heard he had some problems there for a while. But there were also other Dudleys that he used to team up with. I remember there was Dances with Dudley and Dudley.
sign guy thing. I've seen a lot of his matches. Crazy, you know, he's a crazy character. I mean, that's the most important thing to remember about that guy. He was sort of like a, you know, mid-card wrestler. And maybe he's sort of an originator, but he's always going to have, you know, a thing attached to it. People are going to look back and say, oh, you know, another wrestling cat. You know, that is really dead.